New at 4, now a groundbreaking release from the Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton. His office found nearly 95,000 people registered to vote, but not U.S. citizens. Paxton says about 58,000 non-citizens have voted in at least one Texas election dating back to 1996. Only a small handful have been prosecuted since 2005. Last year, the state attorney general announced a significant voter fraud initiative.